Prosecutor of SDNY, former two-term mayor of New York City, a person who has a national security firm. How, I'm trying to understand how someone of your stature and career, what happened to you, Mayor Giuliani? Why are you out here speaking conspiracy theories and lies and interfering with an American election? What happened to you?